Two interesting facts from year 1530. October 8, a flood engulfs Rome. First complete edition of the Zurich Bible, Huldrych Zwingli's translation into German printed by Christoph Froschauer, is published.